Well, it's great to see everybody back. We have some great things planned for Ollie's Follies this year. I've also put together a video that has to go with our sea theme. So I'm gonna go ahead and click play and let's give it a watch.
Too much with the theme.
Those don't fit together.
Well, looks like we're not happy with the video. You guys have any ideas?
What if we make a video as if we're pirates out at sea and film it on a river?
Oh, what about an interpretive dance that looks like we're drowning?
Okay, I got this.
What if we parody some movie and base our plot on something like Wizard of Oz? Only our house floats away in a flood, and it's all about getting home from this strange land. And it looks back at our past 2 years and how we've grown and changed since we began college. It could be really sentimental.
How about we do spring break on a cruise and someone gets proposed to or something? Ladies?
What if we rent a yacht and that's it?
Can we have more Mitchell dancing?
Cookie Monster with the letter C.
Can we change one of the songs in the dance to I Can't Feel My Face?
SeaWorld Scandal, Killer Whale, we gotta help them.
I got it. Water bottles.
Okay, I think we're misunderstanding this whole video. What if we started thinking more WWAPD? What would a pirate do?
What if we just kidnap Matt Smith?
Beat a lot. It's good.
You know, Flabby was huge. We're looking for bigger and better. So how can we develop this more? Like, do you have anything lyrically yet, or are you stuck with this? Tell me.
You have to understand that I have a reputation to uphold. We've got to do bigger and better.
Joey and I did this. Now this needs to be this. So can you tell me what you've got now?
Hi, this is Jeff. Okay. Hey Matt, it's for you. Dr. Bowling's here.
Dr. Bowling? Hello? Paul De Silva's down there too? I'll be right down.
Just got off the phone with Matt. He said he'll be right down. Can I get you anything? Fish sticks? Ocean spray?
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Matt.
Where are they at?
They're out in Circle Drive.
Perfect. Have a good day.
Hey, Dr. B. Hey, Paul.
Barnacle.
Dude. Caleb.
What is going on here?
Keep in mind, guys, if public safety shows up, it's over and we lost. With that in mind, you guys got any other ideas?
Well, I don't think he's conscious.
Yeah, is he breathing?
Ooh, I'll go get a lifeguard.
That doesn't solve the problem.
I've got it.
What is it?
We build a shark tank.
Hello, Matt Smith. I have on record that last year at Taco Bell you said, quote, "The class of 2017 had the best overall performance at Ollie's Follies, yet we placed third."
Wait a second, I'm just the host of Ollie's
Follies. Listen here, punk. We're gonna keep you here and make you watch this short film over and over again until you dub us the winners of Ollie's Follies this year. Luke, roll the film.
Oh, no, I don't know how that got on there. Guys, everyone just look away for a second.
So you guys are torturing me to win Ollie's Follies?
We didn't really think this through, but yeah, basically.
It's genius. You know, my staff is probably already called public safety right now, and they're out there waiting for you. And here's what's going to happen. They're going to drag your sorry carcasses back to your dorms and your apartments, and they're going to let your RDs and RAs know. Caleb, who are you calling?
Douglas E. Perry Student Life Recreation Center. This is Joe. How may I help you?
Yeah, could I speak to Matt Smith, please?
I guess.
Is Matt Smith there?
Probably.
All right.
Thanks. Luke, go ahead and keep rolling that film, but I'm gonna take a couple precautionaries real quick.
Hey, what's up, Caleb? All right, sounds good, man.
Oh, hey, Matt, can I have your ID? Thank you.
Hey, Luke, I got two questions for you, okay?
Yeah, what's up?
First question, how long is this video?
It's 12 minutes. Why?
Okay, that's fine. Second question, where is Mitchell? We need him for phase two.
I think he went to get a lifeguard earlier when Matt Smith was, like, unconscious.
I've got to tell the others.
Hey, who'd you call earlier?
Oh, just Danny, in case anybody went looking for Matt Smith.
All right.
Hey, Matt, someone broke glass in the hot tub. Okay, I'll come back later.
Luke, I don't think this is working. I mean, look at him. He's enjoying this.
I think we're gonna have to go in phase two.
Phase two? Is that where I dress up as Batman and interrogate him?
No, I don't think we're gonna
have to. I'm on it.
Let's just go into phase two. Josie, phase two.
No, I'm allergic to fish, I swear. No, please. Seriously, guys, I'll do anything. I can't handle the fish. I'll talk to the judges. I'll put a good word in.
Guys, public safety's here.
Hey, man, you're awake. How are you?
How am I gonna proudly present things?
Oh, particles. My parents do not pay my fines. I really did not want to kill anyone tonight.
What if they make us shave our heads and make root beer in the toilets?
Guys, literally, you're like the worst kidnappers ever.
You've been trying so hard. I have a plan.
So Nate and Matt will wear disguises and will sneak them out through the front door of the rec. Then, me and Andrew will rappel from the top of the rec center using the floaty buoy thing from the pool. And then, we're gonna leave Matt stranded in the middle of the pond so he can't even go to Holly's Follies.
Yeah, that looks great.
Where is she?
Oh, is this phase three?
Yeah, that looks great. Go ahead and call Nate.
Phase one is complete.
Phase two is a go.
Nice.
It looks a little short.
I think that's just the perspective. Okay, plane two. I'm gonna jump for that tree, right there.
Gathered here today to mourn the tragic and untimely death of Mitchell Moon. Kidnapping Matt Smith accomplished nothing, so I've decided to release him into the wild. He'll be happier there.
We're stuck out here. Wilson, you want to play some Battleship? You don't have to be rude. What about you, Richard Parker? Way to sink the mood.